If you are going to try something hard, if you're putting yourself out there in some way, there are going to be times where you screw up or you don't succeed. Or there are times where you do everything right and you still don't succeed. You'll go through some failures, is to learn from those failures and to have a sense of resilience and be able to examine, what is it that I did not succeed at? Why didn't I succeed? And what do I need to do better? So when I see White House interns or I talk to young people, I always tell them, worry less about what you want to be and worry more about what you want to do. If you're focused on giving of yourself to accomplish something, then even when you fail at a particular objective, you're still succeeding in learning about how you can accomplish those goals. And it doesn't just become